This is the prototype for a wireless angle measuring device I built. It consists of two parts, the transmitter on the right and the receiver on the left. The microcontroller on the transmitter reads the acceleration values from its MMA7260 and transmits it over a 315 MHz link to the receiver. The receiver converts the incoming acceleration values into an angle and displays it on the 7-segment display. The device measures both positive and negative angles to an accuracy of 1 degree.